Vladimir Putin.
Russian President Vladimir Putin takes to the airwaves Thursday in his annual televised phone-in, saying that Ukraine faces an abyss and the way out is through talk.
And in this regard, I think the start of today's talks in Geneva is very important. I think it is very important today to think about how to get out of this situation, to offer people a real, not ostentatious, but real dialogue.
As Russia meets with Ukraine, the U.S. and EU in Switzerland, Putin underscores the need for diplomacy.
Only through dialogue, through democratic procedures, and not through using armed forces, tanks, and aviation, one can restore order in the country.
Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Where you gonna run to? All on that day, will I run to the rock? Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord. All on that day, put the rock right out. I can't hide you, the rock right out. I can't hide you, the rock right out. I ain't gonna hide you down. All on that day, I said, rock, what's the matter with you, rock? Don't you see I need you, rock? Lord, 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 all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was boiling around to the sea. It was boiling around to the sea. It was boiling all on that day. So I ran to the Lord. Please help me, Lord. Don't you see me praying? Don't you see me down here praying? But the Lord said, go to the devil. The Lord said, go to the devil. He said, go to the devil. All on that day, so I ran to the devil. He was waiting, ran to the devil.
No country should harbor illusions of achieving military dominance over Russia. We will never let it happen. Russia is ready to meet those challenges, both political and technological. We've got all the potential needed. Our military doctrine, as well as our military equipment, allow us without a doubt to ensure Russia's security.
Putin accused Ukraine's leaders of committing a, quote, grave crime by using the army to try to quell unrest in the east of the country. And he did not rule out sending in Russian troops. Putin said, however, he hoped he would not need to take such a step.